They are now dead. Thomas is tormented by his actions and turns himself in to the train authorities. Thomas is charged with one count of accidental manslaughter and will face 10 years in train prison.
Honey, I think Bryson overheard you watching Forensic Files again.